guys know who that is up there? Thank you, guys. Every night we see all the signs and all the t-shirts, and thank you guys so much from the bottom of our hearts for remembering the Rev. He was an extraordinary person. For those of you who don't know, the Rev was our best friend. He was our drummer for 11 years, best friend for 18 years, and he was one of the most talented, amazing people to be around. And we lost him last year. So we also want to thank all of you guys for helping us get back up on our feet, continuing to make music and get out here on the road and play today. Every band says it, but if it wasn't for you guys, we would be standing up here looking like a bunch of fucking jackasses with nobody in the audience. But now we get to look like jackasses and actually there's people here. So thank you, Avenged Sevenfold fans. You guys have been fucking amazing through all this. And right now we want to play the saddest song for our dearest friend. This one's called So Far Away, and it goes out to the Rev.
Driving, you can run, you know, and call it.
Monday, I hope, I really hope that every single one of you guys gets to meet the Rev up in the big gig in the sky. But until then, our time here on Earth, I want to see all those lighters and cell phones raise high in the sky. So who knows what down here celebrating his life tonight in Knoxville, Tennessee.